5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
It's my money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard. Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. We'll be right over.
See Hernandez.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit. Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
here.
Mom, they're up to something.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, Big Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill, chill.
CJ. Oh, my dog, what's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man, it's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce. You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real. I've missed you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
Look, what the fuck are you?
At least I got principles.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, motherfucker, my car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
Some pendejo was holding me up earlier.
Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad?
No! Jail time, boy! Make lawyer!
Cars onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker. You just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
All I get is
straight back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Move it, CJ. You embarrassing us, nigga. I got with them motherfuckers, though. Showed them niggas who's gangster. Rider, nigga.
So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Excuse me, brother, can you spare a dime?
Nah, but if you want, I can kick a funky rhyme. All I need is a groove that's smooth like a harpin. I'm ready to talk enough sh- like Al Sharpton. I take the stage and engage in a page. My name is Master Ace and 22 is the age.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying no raw hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Yo, what's up, Julio?
I'm a gangster,
hey,
bitch.
Reese still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
I'm too high for this shit. Move!
Sit down, CJ. Your moms used to choose your styles. Man, I'm good. Nice to have your back, son.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business. Get out of my way!
What would Sir like? Enjoy your meal, sir.
Give up the money. This is a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit! Run!
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
Check it. We back in the house with the main man, Julio G, of course, on Radio Los Santos.
Holla.
Julio's the man.
I'm the king.
Julio G in the house.
Now keep it locked up. Radio Los Santos.
Excuse me, this is a supermarket. You two need to get a room.
No, we don't. Renegade.
Oh, God. You smell incredible. Maybe I'll join in.
Renegade cologne for the man who wants to reek of masculinity. Nobody tells a renegade what to do.
Sir, that tree is not a bathroom.
Oh, really?
Oh, not on my shoes!
Renegade. The renegade man goes...
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Come on,
yeah,
fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at. Look who's here. It's Running Man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson Brothers is rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on, it's been difficult. You wanna drive?
Yeah, for sure.
I know all the public bathrooms in the city.
Your love is kind of sweet, sweet enough to eat. I'm hooked on you. Oh, this candy's good, y'all.
The party doesn't stop.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running. Come on, let's cruise in the baller's territory.
Blood, blood, rock. We just don't stop. We're gonna drive you nuts.
Blood.
Murder.
They say that I'm an MC, some say that I'm a fool. I change my style.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Trying to get laid out.
Get that fool!
I'm a one-man gangbuster. Mess with a man's wife, will you?
It sucks to die that way.
Oh, tastes good.
What hood are you from, chump?
Pay attention, young punk.
Carl, quick, get in!
What's going on, baby? How you doing?
Get us back to the hood, CJ. CJ, I warned you.
Why do men just repeat back what you say and never listen? Are you brain dead, Brian?
Oh, actually, it's ironic that you say that. It's because my wife's been brain dead for years now.
Oh, so sorry. I seemed all insensitive for a second there, possibly ruining my career. Would it help if I slept with you?
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
He's so down for the hood, he ignored me.
Remember, a heart can mend, but a divorce lasts forever. Unless he makes you a widow. Hello?
Yeah, hello, Lonely Hearts. I was just calling up there because I was listening, and I figured out, you know, that I can help out some of y'all clients. You know, this is none other than Jizzy, the proprietor of the Pleasure Dorms Club. If anybody is out there lonely, first of all the people on this planet walking around, there's no reason for anybody to be lonely. You understand? That's why I'm in the business of keeping people with company. You know what I'm saying? People who got low self-esteem, and they need to pick me up, they need to come down to the Pleasure Dome, hang out with me, Jizzy, and my girl. You know what I'm saying? They gonna keep you company if you have you feeling good. And this goes for everybody. I don't care how old you are, so come on down and hang out with me if you're lonely. And I'm gonna tell you something, you won't be lonely from the moment you walk in the door, but somebody's gonna grab your hand, and it's gonna be all about to get there from there.
Good grief, that's not the way Lonely Hearts works at all. Is anyone here suffering?
What's your point?
I want
pain,
misery, desolation, all the important things.
Hi, this is Tamara. I'm a stalker.
That's really beautiful. Tell everyone about it.
My dad, well, I called him back. Broken off all contact.
I
want to
immigrate
else,
here.
I still didn't doubt. And sent a card to him in an envelope. He liked it so much, he told the police and even the newspaper. Then I burned down his place of business, and now I have a special surprise for him.
You have a great week. Isn't that really beautiful? That's
what wonderful drops.
If your heart is lonely, listen to other losers, and you won't be. Anymore. You'll want to spend the rest of your life in isolation, away from people, which is progress after all. Until next time.
I hope you enjoyed Lonely Hearts. It's always fun to laugh at other people's misery, isn't it?
Talk is cheap, especially on this station. Featuring more rich, angry people complaining. WCTR.
Vinewood, the stars, fast sports cars, the hot nightclubs, success. It doesn't happen overnight. Or does it? If you want to make it as an international film star, you have to start at the bottom. That's where we come in. At Dreammakers, we'll show you the path to success. Our Eastern European acting coaches will give you all the skills you need for auditioning in the entertainment industry.
My name's I enjoy pretending to be other people. Dreammakers helped
your
me succeed.
Your mama must be proud of you driving,
after
fool.
Some intense acting lessons, now I perform each day for thousands of people at the Glory Hole theme park.
I came to Dreammakers because I want to dance on Broadway. They taught me how to use my natural talents to succeed. Now I get to dance every night for money. I succeed $1 at a time. I did it. I'm in entertainment.
If you...
I'm down for this shit.